please subscribe my channel and please click the bell icon so that after whatever I will send, you can see those study videos. So just now click the subscribe button.
Hare Krishna students, Suprabhatam. Everyone, you know about linga, that means gender. So in Sanskrit we are having how many genders? Three types of genders. One is masculine gender, that means punglinga shabdaha. Second number, that is strilinga shabda, that means feminine gender. And third is neuter gender, that means napunsaklinga shabda. So total how many genders are there? Three types of genders: masculine, feminine, neuter. That means punglinga, strilinga and napunsaklinga. But today we will learn about strilinga shabdaha, that means feminine gender, that means second one. And everyone know what is the sign, you know na, last day I told. So what is the sign? That is aki matra. If singular, then aki matra. If singular, then only aki matra. If dual, then eki matra. If bahuvachan means plural, then aha, that means akar and visarga. Aha. Like lata, late, lataha. One day I told na, lata, late, lataha. Lata, late, lataha. But to hear we will learn strilinga ekavachanam, that means only this part you will learn, that means ekavachanam one. So let's see, balika, see you can say one girl, gaika, two singers, sorry, one singers, balika, one girl, gaika, one singers. See akar, akar. Now see batika. Are you thinking that batika, this is garden. How garden will be that feminine gender? Yes, garden will be this garden in Sanskrit called batika. Batika, batika. You can see this akar is there, that's why it is feminine gender. You have to see the rules, then only you can understand which one feminine gender, which one masculine gender, which one neuter gender. Akar is a sign of feminine gender, that means strilinga shabda. That's why batika means garden, is feminine gender in Sanskrit. Griba, neck. Griba means neck. Bengali we are telling na gola, that one. Griba, neck. Mudrika, akar, you can see mudrika, that means ring. You can see this is a ring, mudrika, akar is there, that's why it is a feminine gender, mudrika. Bina, that means Indian layer, the layer also feminine gender, because bina. Now see, mahila, akar is there. That's why lady is feminine gender. Nasika, akar is there. That's why this nose is feminine gender. Nasika, what is feminine gender word? Okay, nasika, one nose you can see. Nauka, that means a boat. Nauka, akar is there here. That's why it is a feminine gender. So wherever you will get aki matra in Sanskrit, you will understand and that word definitely will be a feminine gender word. Okay. After that we will learn about Dvivachan and Bahuvachan also. But now this chapter only Aki Matra. That's why वी विल लर्न ओनली एकवचनम हेयर बिकॉज आकीमात्र साइन इज ओनली फॉर द एकवचनम स्त्रीलिंग एकवचनम शब्द सो यू विल प्रैक्टिस इन होम एंड यू कैन से टू अदर्स ऑल्सो दैट लता गीता सीता मीता मुद्रिका बीना नासिका व्हाई दीज आर फेमिनिन जेंडर बिकॉज देयर इज द साइन ऑफ आकीमात्रा दैट्स व्हाई इट इज स्त्रीलिंग शब्द
हरे कृष्ण स्टूडेंट्स इफ यू वॉन्ट टू फॉलो माई क्लास फॉर नाउ और फॉर आफ्टर वर्ड सो दैट यू हैव टू डू ओनली वन वर्क दैट इज यू हैव टू प्रेस दैट सब्सक्राइब बटन ओके दैट्स ऑल